We. We were gonna play Club Dean with Amps and all that, but we had a bit of a.
Yeah, we are a rock band. We do have a drum set and a bunch of amps and all that stuff. And then our trailer just fucking died, like right down the street. A wheel popped right off the axle where it connects the wheel, just broke into several pieces. And then we dragged it forward until the axle dug a half an inch into the street and just stuck the whole vehicle. And you know, we're in some shit now. So we were able to carry the acoustic guitars that far, and so y'all are getting an acoustic performance. Number two for you guys today. Let's hear it for these guys. They were at the Radio 104.5 acoustic lounge performance, and they came back incredible. It's like they didn't even learn.
Show us go on.
All right. We'll do some real originals in a second.
But I know that I can make it if I find you out of this soul. Cause no one's gonna save me this time. No God, just strengthen my hope. This is my way to find. I'm fine on my own.
All right. song from our list if you turn that TV off for me. Nothing would make me happy. Pick the next song.
Unless you would like
to touch it. We'll just play. Oh, no. Yeah. This is from our distance.
Okay.
Oh, I think we're going to turn it to you.
Alright,
distance.
How much
choice? Let me go tell you, ladies and gentlemen. Hook. Are you guys friends of Tim and Megan?
Yeah.
She works with Megan.
Oh, okay, nice. We might be good people then. She's good. She's great. She's the best. Megan Morris is the best. Where is she at?
She's in the bathroom. Oh. She's a recital. She's a recital.
I'm doing it again. Can you hear it?
Hey, boys. Yeah.
This song, Radio 1045 spun this a few times, so if you keep an ear on that, you might hear it, but this is called Winning as Truth. Trapdoor Spider, but that, as far as I know, the closest thing to that band name. And to hell with that spider. The day that you type in trapdoor and then the letter S in a Google search and it comes up with our name instead of that spider, we will have made. That is our only goal, to be hotter than that animal on the internet.
Kill them all!
No, that would make him endangered and very flat on the internet, okay?
Everything is off.
Alright, then it's on that gold. Alright. Let's do this other one. We dropped an album last August. These are mostly songs from that. Happy to be sharing your music. This next song. If you've heard this song, Brand New Colony by Postal Service, and you like it, you might like this song. If you haven't heard that song, you should literally just leave right now and go listen to it. This song is about creating possibilities out of impossibilities just by taking steps towards them every day as if they are real. Because there's no other way to do it. This song started applying itself to all these different parts of my life after I wrote it, and it started having all these different meanings to me. But the one that hit me the most is my mom was fighting brain cancer at the time when I finished the song. And it wasn't really the kind that you can beat, but she never would have fought it if she didn't believe that she could. And I had the chance to sing this through a couple times, and it meant the world to me.
This is the hope that you hold on. When you need to be on track, when you're waiting for the feedback, until you're waiting for me.